In this lesson, we are going to make a resume with little or no job experience. In this lesson, I'll give you some tips to make an effective resume so that by the end of this video, I'll show you an example, and by this example, you will have a clear idea of how to make an effective resume. So, let's get started. Step number one, write your name with slightly big letters so that it can be easily read. Mention your address, email, and then phone number. This should be on the top of your resume or on the top of the resume page. Step number two, then write your objective. What's your objective or what to do within your job? Use power words that show your skills and make the interviewer think that you have all the qualities for job. For example, you can write to work for a growing company that will provide me with the possibility of growing within it and allow the development of my abilities and skill in favor of company's mission and my environment. And then, if you are typing your resume in Microsoft Word, then type 3 times dash and hit Enter key to create a line. Step number 3, type education. In education, you can write your university name and the city below the education title. It is the city of the university where the university is. Then write the year at the rightmost of the qualification in which you have started and completed your education. Write the degree which you have been completed with percentage of marks. For example, if you have done MSc in the university, then you write MSc in information and technology, etc. Then again, type 3 times dash and hit Enter key to create a line. Then, write your courses that are relevant to the job you have studied. Below that, write your college name and low qualifications and so on. Don't forget to write the year at the rightmost of your qualifications in which you have started and completed the degree. In the resume, you should advertise yourself. So, step number 4 is employment. If you have taken training from any firm, then write its name below the employment title. Write the time when you started and completed your training at the rightmost site. Below that, write the skills and things which are relevant to the job you have learned in that training. Yani ki agar apne employment mein aap kya likhenge, kuch aisi training jo aap us job ke liye aapne li hai ya us job से रिलेटेड कोई ट्रेनिंग आपने ली है तो आप एम्प्लॉयमेंट के अंदर उस ट्रेनिंग के बारे में लिखेंगे. स्टेप नंबर 5 इज स्ट्रेंथ्स. इन स्ट्रेंथ यू मेंशन योर स्किल्स व्हिच मेक्स यू डिजायर्ड कैंडिडेट फॉर द जॉब. यानी कि स्ट्रेंथ के अंदर हम उन स्किल्स को लिख सकते हैं जो हमें उस जॉब के लिए एक डिजायर्ड कैंडिडेट जो है वो प्रूव करे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, we can write, I'm fluent in English, I have good communication skills and public speaking skills. Or you can say, I'm fluent in Spanish, I have strong interpersonal and problem solving skills. Or I'm initiative and can work in any stressed environment. Step number 5, awards. In awards, you can write the activity other than your study in which you showed your best. So, write all the activities in which you participated and succeeded. Remember, don't write anything that have any negative effect in the interviewer's mind. Also mention the skills like public speaking you have got from there. For example, in awards you can write, I have participated in national gaming festivals in 2013 and won the 2 awards like best volunteering actor and management expert. Held in Las Vegas or held in which city? By competing against 210 schools from throughout the country, I have learned how the education gaming festivals actually works as well as skills required to be able to defend a political position. Or you can write, this program also strengthened my public speaking skills and my skills to deal with people with different view. And in the last, A wall. Wall is used for confirmation of the candidate that he or she give the details in the resume or are correct. Regarding this, candidate can write his statement and claims to the truth. After writing the statement, put your signature at the end of the resume. For example, in a wall you can write, I hereby declare that the information furnished above is true to the best of my knowledge. And after that, you can put your signature. Well, that's the end of this video. I'll show you an example. And thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.